Naima said Clay was shot by a security guard.
Security guard? Doing what?
Sounds like he was involved in an attempted break-in at the Air Force recruitment center.
Clay involved in a break-in? There's no fucking way.
Look, he's had his bumps in the road, okay? But he has his stuff squared away. This doesn't make any sense, guys.
Naima's gonna keep me updated.
They've got the wrong guy! Do you understand? It is the wrong guy! I'm gonna call Clay right now, and I'm gonna clear this all up. Really simple.
Clay, you know what to do.
Oh!